Hey YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Battlefront 2 gameplay in 2005, where this time I'm going to be playing in Elite mode, because I haven't done that on recording. I've done it off camera though, because I just wanted to test it out, because I hadn't really done it very much, and it seemed pretty much the same for me, but I'm gonna see what it's like on camera, because things don't usually go super well for me off camera, so already I'm doing not the greatest. Oh, what? Oh gosh. Okay, so there are Jedi on this map, apparently. Okay, taking me on a journey there, buddy. Oh, okay, he died. So usually I play this map as the Republic, but last time I played as the Republic, I suffered a brutal defeat, so I'm going to play as the CIS this time and see if I do any better, because CIS is supposed to have a better advantage. And it seems that whenever I play this map, whatever side I'm not on takes over this mountain first. So here. There we go. Okay, did you drop? No, you dropped ammunition. I'm gonna need more health if I'm gonna storm this. Don't even try me, clone scum. I completely missed. Alright, let's take this command post. This would be a nice place to have a sniper. Nope. Alright. If I die and I still have this command post, then maybe I'll come back as a sniper.
The command post is under
Count Dooku?
Control.
Nah.
Enemy
I don't want to make this super Roger, easy. I want this to be a little challenging. There's a Jedi down there. There's another Jedi. Gotcha! Right as he healed. Got another one. Super Battle Droid Jedi Slayer. Come here, Clone Trooper. There you go. Whoa, he's a rocket guy. You tried. Effort, that's what counts, Jedi scum. Oh, hey, oh, it's a Jet Trooper. Gotcha. Not too different. Maybe a little bit. That Magna Guard's fighting somebody down there. Oh yeah. It's plenty easy. How do I... Uh-oh.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
How do I, okay, there. I wanna try a sniper. Oh, apparently I can't change command post. That's expected. Black. Shaky. Oh, that's Captain Rex. I can't hit Captain Rex, he's got too much plot armor. No. that's what I get for trying to be sniper, okay. Let's try again up there. There we go. Oh, don't tell me you have plot armor too. There we go. He doesn't have as much plot armor on. Alright, where's Captain Rex? I want my revenge.
We've lost control of the command post.
Lost control of what command post? Oh, the one that I just took. Okay, thanks. Okay, he died anyway. Alright, where's Captain Rex? That's not Captain Rex. Shot him in the leg. Ooh. There. Oh, no, that's not him. He's a wannabe. Got him. Is that him? No. They're all rocket clones. That's him. Got him! I killed Captain Rex.
We've lost control of the command post.
Elite indeed. Ooh, I got a sniper right there. This is fun. Oh. I think he just got killed by his teammate. Oh, or maybe that guy. Oh, no Count Dooku today. I'm gonna play this episode hero free, so that it doesn't undermine the elite difficulty of the soldiers. Yeah, I got the Jedi. Oh. Let's see if I can hit him. That's pretty scary. Apparently I can't hit him if he's in the ATT. That's a... my teammate guy, not a good guy.
The Confederacy is in control of another command post.
There's only five of them left.
Falling. Roger, roger.
There's one of them.
Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger, roger.
Oh, I got another Captain Rex guy.
Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger, roger.
There's three left. I think they're all in the ATTE. Alright. Yeah, these aren't doing anything, but whatever. Oh, what just killed me? Oh, that thing wasn't even aiming at me, but whatever. Oh. Alright, victory. Alrighty then. So that wasn't too terrible. So, time for the next level. I'm only playing two this episode. Alright, this is the anti-plastic episode today. We're doing anti-clone slash stormtroopers, because they're supposed to be the elite ones, so it makes sense. Alright, what's in here? Perhaps I should try this without my super good gun.
The enemy has captured a command post.
If these guys kill me, I'll do the next try without my...
What are you doing?
I'll try my next run without the frenzy rifle. Ooh.
We captured a command post.
You're quick, but not quick enough.
Get the rubber.
All right, they got me. Time to try with the regular rifle. Nope. Come back here, boy. Oh. There's another guy in there. Alright. The door just, like, decapitated me after death. Alright. I don't know why I'm playing as this guy, but I'm gonna do it. Ooh. I killed one of my own teammates. Whoops. There we go. No. No Princess Leia. Award rifle time. They always pile into this room. Oh shoot. I'm frenzy with the frenzy rifle. Ooh. Hurry, 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 get these. Where am I getting shot from? Oh. I killed somebody with the grenade, it sounds like. And as usual, there's always two snipers right there. Alright, let's go get this one. This should be an easier command post to obtain.
Keep it up. We've almost
oh, I almost shot my own guy. That would not have been good.
Watch your flank.
Yeah, see, Elite's a little bit harder. I'm dying more. On this one, I seem to be dying more than usual. Let's try. There's close quarters, so let's see if this guy that does any good. Apparently not. We're running out of troopers though. They're probably all in the back here. There he is. I want to get one kill with this guy. There we go. Alright. Not gonna bother with command posts. I can't jump over. Get over here.
We captured a command post.
Wow, that
enemy reinforcements
took...
are declining.
Okay. Alright, where's this last guy? He's gotta be hiding somewhere around here.
We control a command post.
Victory soon, trooper. You might as well come out while you still can. He's probably in the back of the ship somewhere, to be honest. I don't think he's anywhere near a command post. But it doesn't matter, because we've won. Yep, there we go. Alright. So, even with elite difficulty, I can still win the game. Pretty sweet. Rebel Soldier Reward Rifle. Stats, to end the episode, and that's gonna do it for this episode. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.